PSM Tips, and today we're going to teach you a variation on the Ollie, the 180 Ollie. Before you learn this trick, you want to know how to do an Ollie. If you don't, watch our video. The first thing you want to do is do a normal Ollie, but when you scoop your front foot, you want to twist your hips and your body so the board does a full 180. When the board and you completes the full 180, land and roll away. Once you learn this trick, try it off a curb, ledge, or a cliff. And it's hot. I learned this trick in one day, but if you don't, keep on practicing. By the way, don't take my advice about 180ing off a cliff.
Be happy. Cause when you're worried, your face will frown. That will bring everybody down, so don't worry.